Tonight, real emotion over a fake school shooting threat.
There was kids like going under desks and like just ducking down from the windows. I was like, no way this is real.
Students and staff at Mariner High School are safe.
There was kids like going under desks and cabinets and like just ducking down from the windows.
But parents were in agony until they knew for sure.
Tons of relief on the way here.
Tonight, the swift response that helped calm the chaos.
Every officer that was on scene today would have laid down their lives for these students.
Just after 1 this afternoon, someone called 911 saying 6 students were shot at Mariner High School. Wasn't true. Everyone is safe. It was a hoax. I'm Jeff Butero.
And I'm Megan Miller. Within minutes, Cape Coral police locked down the school and they searched every classroom. They searched the school twice. They did not find a shooter or any victims, and it was determined to be a fake threat. It's called swatting. But the fear so many felt was very real. ABC 7's Alex Howard is getting you more tonight on the scary moments unfolding right as school was about to let out.
Earlier this afternoon, anxious parents lined up here at Mariner Middle and Mariner High Schools to pick up their kids. We saw emotional reunions, and tonight we're hearing from the students inside who felt this could have been a real shooting.
There was kids like going under desks and cabinets and like just ducking down from the windows.
Panic. That's how students described the tense moments inside Mariner High School during the lockdown. Those who could texted their parents.
I was texting my mom.
Yeah.
I was telling her, I don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
From outside, we saw parents nervously wait as police worked to clear the school.
Because I hear from one inside source that's, you know, it could have been a cop getting shot, and then I hear from an outside source that it's all a hoax. It's like, so to you, your mind's just scrambling. It's the first thing is just get in your vehicle and rush as fast as you can to get there, you know.
The police chief said the caller claimed 6 people were shot at Mariner High. He said the 2 school resource officers immediately put the school on lockdown as more officers rushed there to search the building. It turned out to be the 3rd local school swatting hoax in 2 months.
I was scared for my nephews, and, you know, I want them to be safe. It's crazy. I just wish that kids stop playing jokes and actually take gun violence very serious, because it's not a joke. You know, you bring a very big danger and worry on parents.
The students and parents.
It was just packed. And I mean, I'm not rushing to see the shooting. I'm rushing to save my own. I mean, if it came down to it, I would take the bullet for them, you know.
And the Cape Coral Police Chief says they're working on finding out who made the call triggering this massive response. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, ABC 7.
ABC 7 is also getting you more because we wanted to answer the question right here. What is swatting? Well, it's when someone makes a 911 call about a crime that isn't actually happening. In today's case, a school shooting. The goal is to get law enforcement to swarm the place for no reason, a prank. Swatting, though, is a federal crime in the United States, and you can go to prison possibly as long as a life sentence. It peaked in the age of live cameras on the internet, became very popular on video games first, and is now spreading.